I am Dr. Anil Bansal. I was the president of Delhi Medical Association in 2003-2004. I was the chairman of Antiquary Cell of Delhi Medical Council. What is electropathy? Electropathy is nothing but it is a fraud. Electropathy, they are saying that it is a water treatment. We treat all the illnesses from the water. In 1992, some people contacted the health minister and got some permission for research in electropathy, but research was never being done in our country. From time to time, they made a thing that they started giving degrees in electropathy. In 2000 rupees, even 5000 rupees, even there is a college in Delhi, in Janakpuri, which is giving a degree of electropathy. Government has never recognized electropathy. They gave permission to do the research, but research was never done. No paper was submitted. It is only a hi-fi. And ultimately, Supreme Court with the Chief Justice Ajit Paryas few years back gave a landmark judgment that the electropathic person cannot practice any other branch of medicine except if they want water treatment. They cannot prefix doctor with their name. They cannot prefix doctor with their name. And if they people, electropathy people, don't use doctor with their name, people will not go to them. So they are cheater. They are cheating the people by writing doctor in front of their name and giving all allopathic medicine under the garb of water treatment. So the police should take action against this type of person. You should make a complaint if an electropathic person is there, because it has not been recognized by our government till today.